Chapter 3. Maintain your perspective. One day, according to an old story, a man with a serious illness was wheeled into a hospital room where another patient was resting on the bed next to the window. As the two became friends, the one next to the window would look out of it and then spend the next few hours delighting his bedridden companion with vivid description of the world outside. Someday, he would describe the beauty of the trees in the park across the hospital and how the leaves danced in the wind. On other days, he would entertain his friend with a step-by-step replies on the things people were doing as they walked by the hospital. However, as time went on, the bedridden man grew frustrated at his inability to observe the wonders his friend described. Eventually, he grew to dislike him and then to hate him intensely. One night, during a particularly bad coughing fit, the patient next to the window stopped breathing. Rather than pressing the button for help, the other man chose to do nothing. The next morning, the patient, who had given his friend so much happiness by recounting the sight outside the window, was pronounced dead and wheeled out of the hospital room. The other man quickly asked that his bed to be placed next to the window, a request that was compiled with the attending nurse, but as he looked out the window, he discovered something that made him shake. The window faced a stark brick wall. His former roommate had conjured up the incredible sight that he described in his imagination as a loving gesture to make the world of his friend a little bit better during a difficult time. He acted out of selfish love. This story never fails to create a shift in my own perspective when I think about it. To live happier, more fulfilling lives, when we encounter a difficult circumstance, we must keep shifting our perspective and continually ask ourselves, is there a wiser, more enlightened way of looking at the seemingly negative situation? Stephen Hawking, one of the greatest physicists ever, is reported to have said that we live on a minor planet of a very average star located within the outer limits of one of the 100,000 million galaxies. How's that for a shift in perspective? Give this information. Are your troubles really that big, or the challenges you might currently be facing really as serious as you have made them out to be? We walk this planet for such a short time. In the overall scheme of things, our lives are mere blips on the canvas of eternity, so have the wisdom to enjoy the journey and savor the process.